When I became a teenager, I began reading voraciously, and I read about the shining ideals of American democracy. All men are created equal, endowed with an inalienable right to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. We are making our nation better, and I know that we will make it even truer as a democracy. I stand before you as someone who grew up imprisoned behind American barbed wire fences, but I stand here as a proud American.